I've actually been to Africa 4 times, you know? Here's what I took from my experience. You gotta understand, my grandmother raised me. So growing up, she was old school. I was never allowed to waste food. I don't waste food ever. I eat all my food. I'm that dude. To this day, even if we go out to eat, I eat my food and your food that you don't finish. That's right. And if you take a doggy bag, you have to look me in the face and promise me you're gonna eat the food. I don't play around. I'm like, look at me. Are you gonna eat this food? Look at me right now. If you take this food. I mean, growing up, we ate everything. Soggy cereal, soggy, cold, lumpy oatmeal. My grandmother knew the real expiration date of food. Like the actual date. Not that silly date on the package. Not that date. No, no. The date it went bad, you know? I'd be like, Grandma, this is past the date. She's like, no, baby, that's 7 business days. Yeah, you can go ahead and eat that. And Monday was a holiday, so go ahead and knock that out. I can eat anything now. I eat anything, any type of food, because growing up, I never had a choice of what to eat. I had to eat what was next up, like what might go bad first. Right, it might be breakfast, and I want some cereal, you know? But it's like, no, you gotta eat that lasagna. Please knock that out. It's got like a half hour. Please eat the lasagna right now. It might be dinner time, but I might have to eat milk and cereal because the milk was it was yogurt. You see what I'm saying? That's what. Now, when you're growing up, what did they tell you growing up? They always say eat all your food because they're starving kids in Africa. This is what we've all heard this. So when I went to Africa, I had a clear conscience. I was easy, like a Sunday morning. That's what I'm trying to tell you people. I got off the plane. I was like, hey, how's it going? Good to meet you guys, huh? Umbeki, Umbutu. How you doing? Good to meet you. Hey guys, listen guys, I ate all my food. Yeah. I don't know if you were starving, but it wasn't me. It's what I'm trying to tell you guys.